You some of my pacemakers. Yes, I have a pacemakers collection. So this one is one of my the electronics are sealed into this metal can, and the whole thing is potted in resin. You can see the strobe output and the internal connections made with a flex circuitry. So this one is the old Medtronic one. Another one from Eastern Germany. It is a Tour Reficard Duo, made in Germany. In fact, it was East Germany, but it may be from the early 90s, this one. The case is in titanium, laser welded titanium, as most pacemakers. One older one, Dynacor steel Tour, steel Eastern Germany, LCP201. You can see the head with contact for the cardiac thing. Okay, one rare one. It is Telectronics from Sydney, Australia. Model Optima 174. So it is a regular pacemaker shape. You have a Telectronics logo here, and a bit of strobe which was cut. Then another beautiful one, Aculite VVI 72, made in Germany by Dr. Osipka. Western Germany, this one. Okay, what else? This one is from a Medtronic company in Holland. 5983 VVI kind, quite a bulky one. Next one, Alpha 11, made in Switzerland by Alpha Company. So they are all very old device. This one is quite small. It is Siemens Space Setter Synchrony Free, made in Saimar, California, USA. Okay, then what else? Another Telectronics, this time was made in Milwaukee, USA. Model 161 VVI, 72 pulse per minute. Excuse me, 72 pulse per minute. Okay. What else? This one was already shown. A big Biotronic from Germany, Lecos L03. So sometime you will see a little reference plate in here. It is for X-ray purpose. Then when you X-ray the person, you can see which kind of pacemaker it is wearing. So they are almost all real pacemakers, there are no mock-ups. So let me continue. This one is a CARDAC from a Medtronic Holland pulse generator. It is a very big one. And it is this one is a mock-up. It is written display model, not for human use. But I think there are real electronics inside. Anyway, I cannot check, it is completely sealed. Then this one is a translucent one from a Cordis corporation which does not exist anymore, made in Florida. Ventricor. It is from the 60s or early 70s, I believe. And you can see the internals. You have the battery cells and the very basic electronics made with regular components. Nothing special here. Here is the output plug. Next one, you have here a Intertac model 26212, made in Freeport, Texas, by Intermedix Incorporated. So you have here the X-ray plate with a model number. Here you have Quantum, still made by Intermedix, but in Switzerland this time, with another X-ray plate. A small one, Stride, by Intermedix company, still made in Leloc, Switzerland, model 29405, and the type is DDDR. I am not a doctor, so I cannot tell exactly what it does with this kind. So this one is fitted with an easy release for the electrodes. This one was made in France from Hella Medical, Coros RM model. You can see it is a dual electrode. So they are all pacemakers, they are not in defibrillators. So here is another thing, Biotronic, early Biotronic model, IDP 54, made in Germany. And I have here the same one, but without the metal shield, so you can barely see the electronics inside. It is coated in resin. You have four batteries and two circuit boards. The electrode system is quite special on this one. So, very rare one. Collector piece, a Russian made pacemaker by Zvlestim Cardio Company, made in Russia. Something else, still more electronics. Reflex model 8224. More modern Biotronic, Micros SSC, made in Germany of course. Then one Italian made, Sorin Company, DR1 Swing, Adaptive Pacemaker, made in Saluggia, Italy. I believe it does have sensors to adapt to the activity you are doing. Now the big stuff. This one is a vintage East German one, Cardiotron RPC02. I think it is a 60s vintage. You can see it is almost the same layout than the Biotronic. So they should have merged their companies at some point. This is an external pacemaker, for temporary use, still from Biotronic. So regular electronics inside, nothing special. Then still big stuff, Stanium, SMA something. Don't know from where, who made it, and there is no brand on it. Very EV device. Some even bigger one, a very, very early Medtronic cardiac pulse generator with some setting here. Then two outputs, and there must be the fasteners for the electrodes. Very, very clunky stuff. Now an implantable defibrillator. This one is from a CPI company in St. Paul, Minnesota, USA. Ventac. So it is very big as you have a defibrillator purpose, so big capacitors inside. And this one is another Ventype kind made by Gwydion Company. So one funny thing with them is that they have a built-in alarm system that starts when to ring as an alarm when the battery is almost empty. And some night it starts ringing in my drawer because of dying battery. But I think now it's completely dead. I cannot trigger them anymore. Some more big old thing. It is a Siemens LMA made in Sweden, I think. In a stainless steel case. Funny thing. One Biotronic, uncommon kind, Nomos 01. I think it is a derivative from these early models. Okay, then what else? From Holland, Vitatron Medical. And this one, I have the same one opened, so you can see the insides. This side is only batteries, two button cells, and these are the electronics. You can see, I did pop it open, you can see an hybrid circuit. And some more hybrid stuff, so it is very, very advanced electronics. Not the thing the things you see every day. And same for this one. It is another kind of Siemens LMA made in Sweden. Quite a vintage model. And it is the same opened here. The battery is from WG company. It is a famous pacemaker batteries manufacturer, and you can see the electronics, some hybrid thing here, some quartz in golden box, and usual parts. Okay, so more open pacemakers. This one is a Steinacor by Cordis Company, and I did cut it open so you can see the internals. Let me zoom out. Two batteries and hybrid packages. Another one open, Sapphire from Vitatron Netherlands. You have a coil for RFID programming. And you have, excuse me, Excuse me, so here is the internals. You have a battery, a plastic holder, some regular electronics, and in this it should be a circuit die, I think. Some stupid people outside. Okay. Then. Ah. This is from one of the East German pacemakers, the lithium battery, and the electronics package, which contains some kind of hybrids, I think. LEW company. Quite strange stuff. So let me wrap up with these Biotronics models. So more modern models from the 90s. I believe they are even still manufactured. So you have different names, Actros, Dromos, Gremnos, all the same shape. Still the titanium case. And here is what you will find inside. So you have a lithium battery. I have no plutonium pacemaker. These are all lithium or mercury battery. So this is a battery. You have a programming call here, some magnetic switch for the programming purpose, some capacitors, and from the other side you can see the chipset dies directly onto the circuit board with beautiful golden tracks. And mystery parts. It is not the kind of stuff you see every day. Let me zoom onto this one again. You see the switch and the electronics. Okay, so I think it is all. I hope you did enjoy this video. Bye bye.